The Christmas season is a time when the juxtaposition of the sacred and the secular feels sometimes blatantly opposed and sometimes quite blurred. The word sacred points to something dedicated as holy and set apart. This year, we invite you on a spiritual journey of seeing all things illuminated by a holy glow. What could your Advent and Christmas season be like if you lived it looking through the light of the sacred?